High drive to right. Dickerson, it is out of here, and it's in the upper deck. Dickerson goes the other way, hit well, it is out of here. He's got a three-homer game in the left field. Dickerson over by the line, he makes the catch.
Dickerson tries one to deep right field. Forget about it, it is gone. Up onto the walkway.
Dickerson hits another high drive to right. It is. Dickerson goes the other way. Hit well. It is out of here. Lifted out to left. Dickerson coming in. He dives and he caught it. Dickerson skies this one into center. Now Grisham going back, still going back, and he didn't see it. And Dickerson's on the move, and he's going for three. And he is going to make it. I don't know what happened. And that shoots by him. Dickerson shoots one to right. Hit well. It is off the top of the bricks, and it caroms right to Gallo. And Dickerson's got it lined into center field, and that's a base hit. So a double and a single, or a triple and a single, and the Giants take the lead. High fly ball down the right field line. Calhoun looking up. It is out of here. Dickerson hits a high drive to right. Looking up. Calhoun out of here. Dickerson lines it into left field, a base hit. That's one run. Rickard's gonna stop at third. The bases stay loaded.